Cags here at Boulder Boatworks. Quick little tip on how to install your oar bungee. The secret is to fold this bungee in half. You're gonna slide it between your oars. Oars fit into your little oar cradles here. The way we have it set up, the larger cradle's in the front, so your ropes go in that larger cradle, small cradle in the back. Fold it in half, tuck it in there, put it below the eye, slide it around one side, really wrench it down, slide it around the other, done.